game was ongoing and he got injured. I went to the second half, I saw him limping, but I've not been told actually the problem.
You again, this is the second.
Yeah, exactly. We did a lot of things based on scoring, and at times the openers also come to also distract your game plan, which they did. But at times we also have some scoring chances, not through our Adebayo, and we just mess it up. So like I said earlier, it's like they need some character, which we will still work on it.